Thank you very much for keeping yourself posted to Chade Media TV, your number one YouTube channel. Uganda has lost 41.6% of its forest cover in the last 100 years. In 1900, Uganda's forest cover stood at 54%, and by 2017, it stood at a miserable 12.4%. There is a consistent pressure on land for cultivation, settlement, increasing demand for wood fuel, and industrial use. As a result, Uganda is one of the countries that have experienced climate change in sub-Saharan Africa. This prompted Honalewalauben Senyonjo, a youth councillor of Mokona District, to organize the annual Run for a Green Environment to sensitize the communities about environmental conservation. This year's environmental run has been attended by a host of leaders, including former LC5 chairman Andrew Senyonga, District Speaker Nakasi Betty, Deputy RDC Mike Segawa, District Councillors, and many parliamentary hopefuls. Chade Media brings you the details.
Get ready! Ah, ah, ah.